investment. Yeah. And one of those places to take that movement, of course, is into the voting booth. This is about occupying elections and occupying the ballot box as well. They all need to be taken back by us.